Good morning, student. Today we are seeing preparation method of amines, that is Gabriel thalamide test. This test only for the primary amine. Now see here, thalamide, that is a benzene ring attached to two carbonyl groups and both carbonyl groups attached to the amine group, that is the NH. Now see that from the NH, that is a hydrogen atom from the attached to the nitrogen and KOH. So combine to form the water. Now see that water molecule is removed to form, that is a potassium thalamide. So now see the reaction in proper way, that a hydrogen atom replaced by the potassium. So compound formed, that is a potassium thalamide. So this potassium thalamide further treated with the alkyl halide. So similarly previous one, that potassium replaced by the alkyl group. So there will be the formation of R, that is the alkyl group attached to the nitrogen atom to form N alkyl thalamide. Now see the reaction, that is a K and X removed. So place of the K, there is the R. So name of the compound becomes N alkyl thalamide. So this N alkyl thalamide hydrolyzed by NaOH. Now NaOH, that is a 2 NaOH, so excess is used. So that R, N and 2 hydrogen atom from the sodium hydroxide to form primary amine. Now see the next product, that is a primary amine, and that is a sodium salt of the phthalic acid is formed. Now see the example. So in the example, what we have checked, the first step as it is, thalamide treated with the KOH to form potassium thalamide. See the example, that is thalamide treated with the KOH, water molecule removes, so there is a formation of the potassium thalamide. So this potassium thalamide further treated with the, that is ethyl chloride. So this ethyl chloride treated with the potassium thalamide, so minus KCl is formed. So there is a formation of ethyl group attached to the nitrogen. So the name of the compound becomes N-ethylthalamide. So this N-ethylthalamide further hydrolyzed by the NaOH to form sodium phthalate and ethyl amide. The question asked as formation of the ethyl amide by the thalamide test. So you can write, that is an example. Second example, that is for the formation of the ethyl amide by the thalamide test. So thank you very much for watching this video.